You want to detox the whole body, never just the adrenals, okay? Because everything's interconnected, okay? And you want to use herbs for like licorice, okay? This is anti-stress. It is a very strong, it fortifies the cortisone levels, okay? Very, very important. Ashwagandha, it's an adaptogen, one of the best in the world. Siberian ginseng, it combats low energy, okay? Rhodiola, it regulates cortisol levels in the body, and cordyceps, so optimizes the adrenal activity, so it fights fatigue. And astragalus improves stress resistance. Gynostemma, okay, this fights adrenal stress, okay, but it's great for adrenal health. And holy basil, it lowers cortisol stress hormones, okay, it also improves the neurotransmitter function, you know, stuff like autonomic nerve movements, like using the washroom, breathing, etc. To fix the adrenals, always go 100% fruits, okay, and use herbs again for the kidneys, the adrenals, the lymph system, stomach, and bowels. Always address the whole body to fix the gland.